Customizing the ribbon speeds up work in Tekla Structures. Having your most commonly used commands on the ribbon saves time and makes working easier and more seamless. With Ribbon Editor, you can add tabs, buttons, and separator bars to the ribbon. Move and resize existing buttons. Change the icons and names of buttons. Remove unnecessary buttons, and so on. The modeling ribbon and the drawing ribbon are customized separately. In this video, we're going to customize the modeling ribbon so we can stay in the modeling mode. To customize the drawing ribbon, you would need to switch to the drawing mode. To start customizing the ribbon, let's open the customization settings and then select Ribbon. First, let's add a new tab to the ribbon. In this example, we're going to create a ribbon tab where we can add our most commonly used components. Now that we have added the tab, let's add buttons for the components. This way, we can add these types of components to our models quickly by clicking their buttons on the ribbon. Select the component that you want to add as a button. Then, modify the icon and name of the button. You can select an existing Tekla Structures icon from the gallery, or upload your own images as icons. You can also add a button without an icon. Similarly, you can decide to use the name of the command as the button name, or type a custom name. You can also add a button without any text. When you're happy with the button, drag it to the position where you want to add it. In addition to simple buttons like the one we just created, you can also add other types of buttons. A check button switches a command on or off. A drop-down button displays a list of commands when you click it. A split button contains multiple commands that you can use, one as the main command and others underneath the main command. For example, if you use different endplate components in your models, you might want to add a drop-down button and add the individual endplates underneath it. Let's add two endplates underneath the drop-down button. Feel free to move, modify, or delete any buttons on the ribbon. If you want a button to be bigger or smaller, drag its edges to resize it. Moving a button is easy. Click the button, drag it to a new location, and release the mouse. If you want to move a button to another ribbon tab, move the button first on top of the tab name and then to a new location on the tab. To modify the icon or name of the button, or to delete a button, right-click the button. Then select what you want to do. Here, we're going to upload a different icon for the button and delete the button text. Finally, let's delete the button altogether. In the Ribbon Editor, you can also customize the commands on the Quick Access toolbar and on the fixed container on the left side of the ribbon. In this example, we're going to add a button on the fixed container. You can also create your own commands and add them to the ribbon. Let's first save the changes that we've made to the ribbon so far. Then, in the modeling view, reload the ribbon to update it. To create our own commands, let's open the command editor under Customizing Settings. Let's create a custom command that opens the Tekla Discussion Forum website. Give a unique ID for the command, then name the command. Add an icon or a tooltip if needed, and define what happens when you click the command. You can also choose if you want the command to be available in the modeling mode, in the drawing mode, or both. Let's save our command and close the command editor. Then, let's open the ribbon editor again and add the new command on the Quick Access toolbar. When you are happy with the customized ribbon, save the changes that you've made. You can also click Revert to return to the last saved version of the ribbon, Restore to return to the default ribbon, or Compare to see the changes that you have made to the ribbon. Note that clicking Restore deletes all customizations that you've made unless you have saved a copy of the customized ribbon in another folder. Let's reload the ribbon again to update it. The customized ribbon is now in use in all of your models. You can also save a copy of the ribbon in the Firm or Project folder to share it to other users in collaborative projects.